There's something hidden inside me. What is it?
It's a memory.
A memory?
A memory of what you did.
This movie starts off as a sort of simple art heist film and then turns into a thriller.
And then by the 25th page, the thing becomes something else.
Although people start off thinking it's a film about a stolen painting, and you watch the trailers and there's a setup of a stolen painting, it's actually not about that. It's actually about stolen memories.
Elizabeth, they're going to kill me.
No.
No, they are.
My character, he can't remember who he is properly because he's had a whole chunk of his life taken away. Not just a day, not just a day when this heist happened and he gets a bang on the head. That's all gone. But there's something else missing and it doesn't make sense. There's something huge not right in his life.
Remember, do not be a hero.
So I'm a gangster, I'm a businessman, and I'm French.
What can you make him do?
Anything.
There's such a dangerous, risky sort of element to every single beat of the story, but we so enjoyed each other. I think that part really comes across. I mean, the three of us are so different, and our characters are so different, and there is no real intimacy. It's something that's found, and I think it sparked Offset and it sparked Onset.
You know, I've had to sit there for, you know, 10 minutes while she sort of hypnotherapizes me, and it is quite soothing, and if I'd let myself, I think I could drift off quite happily.
So I'd like you to close your eyes and imagine you're in an elevator, and now you're on the third floor, going down, and you feel that perhaps you'll never want to get out. It's so safe here, so comfortable, so relaxed. I don't want to talk to Simon anymore.
Shut.
I want to talk to the men who are listening.
For me, it wasn't so much the hypnotherapy storyline or anything like that. It was the opportunity to make a twisty-turny, entertaining, refreshing thriller with Danny. That's the proposition that was put to me, as he was like, look at this.
I didn't want to make something that was very, referential, but I wanted it to have a kind of an emotional charge as well on some level.
It's a genre bender, it really messes with you, but because it's very precisely written, you accept that and you go with it.
It's such an incredibly extreme situation as well. You know, I can't imagine any high street, Harley Street hypnotherapist dealing with, you know, these violent dudes and £25 million art heist and all that quite so well. But that's what makes it so interesting.
It's all part of your plan. Two of you planning it together.
She put that there. It's not real.
It was a joy to be working with the Vincent Cassel and the James McAvoy and the Danny Boyle, and at the end of it, them just be Vincent, James, and Danny. It's great.
Elizabeth, I have something to tell you. You ready? I remember.